just here, it's like Fortnite.
Yeah.
Why did a gravestone come up? Is he dead or something?
This is a song for Fortnite, listen.
I'm pretty sure we got asked for sympathy to do this.
He probably did, no one.
I'm pretty sure we got asked by Epic to specifically do something about Fortnite.
Look at that.
Look at that.
How's the smear points?
This is sick.
Setting spray.
What's that?
This is probably setting spray.
I can see higher. I think I can see better. How does a pogo stick work on a tree? Has it? Why is there bubbles around us?
Very cool, none of the purples look really cool except for the off. I think it's pretty cool in game. far looks okay. I think the skin more fits as like a wallpaper, but we got the skin for that and more, but I don't know. This scar actually unhooks the Imperial Dragon, sort of looks like the House of the Dragon or Shine, you know. And the Wasteland Rebel looks really nice as well.
Okay.
I definitely want this skin. And Mecha Industries, I think, also looks pretty fucking cool. But here's the important part. They added new knights. They added 6 new skins. And some of them are shipped and some of them are buckets. So the first skin is the Brightwater. I think this one's probably one of the lower tiers. It's probably going to be rarer and faster new conditions since the regular Brightwater is. And it doesn't look very cool. It looks like, you know, Arctic generic skin. Tier-wise, I think the second skin should be the Freehand. It doesn't look that cool. It's sort of got like the menu look, you know, just a fuck ton of like small scribbles and stuff. But this one, you know, has the purple sort of background color. I don't like it. I don't like it. Second in tier, I'm not sure, but I think it should be the Black Laminate. I think these are also going to be very rare factor new because just like the 8K Black Laminate, that's a bit rare in factory new. So it would make sense if these are also rare in factory new. I don't know. But yeah, these look really sick. I think a M9 Black Laminate or like a Bayonet Black Laminate is going to be fucking awesome. The next skin, I think, tier wise, is the Gamma Doppler. I might be wrong, Gamma Doppler might be higher, I'm not sure, but I it's definitely the top tier. So, of course, a lot of people said, you know, we have the Red Knife, the Ruby, we have the Blue Knife, the Sapphire, and one, we have the Emerald. Well, now we do. I think these are, of course, going to have 4 faces, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, so... No, these probably only have 1 and 2, right? Because it's only, it doesn't have, like, blue and red, this is only green.
Oops.
So okay, maybe these will only have 2 faces, 1 and 2, and then
Daddy, you okay?
No.
They will have an emerald face, of course, where they're full green. The next one, which might actually should be lower tier, I don't know. It looks sick in my opinion. It's the Alto Trone.
It'll
be pretty fucking cool. Hopefully I get something nice. Last time I actually got the Bloodsport. It's on the market now, I can show you. It hasn't sold. There we go, I got the Bloodsport factor new. That's actually
nice, pick it up.
It's not the coolest scar skin. But I mean it's okay. It's what you'd expect from like a sequel. Hopefully I'll be more lucky than last time. And I got 1 pink.
Oh.
Again, shop very nice. I haven't gone to shop there yet. Nice, this is factory new. What? Oh, no, it's one of those skins. It's like
no,
the scar
god.
But the smallest.
No, ti chiedi di che tipo di... Oh, è spazio di smash, faccio. Smash ha il piede di 10 pound. E si muda qui, potete vedere i maps piedi. Ok, dico, io da in review ho aspetto al shop.
No.
Sap, no? No.
Yeah,
mine. Fuck.
No, basta, non lo so. Dico, dico, perché? Ora tu era il reversible, ma ora non camo, da là. Devi, tu lo fai
bene. I forgot to record. This one looks okay for being up a bit. It looks like something out of like Saints Row.
Fica a pulse bulto, se ne l'altro è a dire, vuoi, se ne è a
bulto. Looks nice, looks nice.
Yeah. No, it's like the same thing, guys. You have to talk by the new witches. That's the good, eh? Io spero che città da non fa vai di me lo stesso.
Wow, Star Trek and I miss through Imperial Dragon? Nice. What the
Radzyła, come vai a capire in passetti.